Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. How's everybody doing? Oops. That's wrong stuff again. So I ordered a couple things. I just got them in. My light's all messed up again. It's way too bright. Hello, hello. So, I don't know if my music's too loud. Say hi when you're here. Hashtag replay if you're re-watching this after. Okay. So, I put in an order like a week ago, and it came in today. And this is the quad palette I chose with the four colors I let Anthony pick. We have Cynical, Sleek, Slick, Credulous, and Shrewd. Those are the colors. Hi, Lisa. Hi, Tracy. Hi, Selena. So those are the colors Anthony picked out. And then I got this, if anybody saw my picture earlier, this wicked, Spellbound liquid lipstick. It's purple, but it almost looked black on me earlier. So those are two things I ordered, and I'm putting in another order tonight for all you ladies who want to join this bulk order, because I need new toys. I need to buy myself presents today. My mood's not the best, so I want to fix that. I don't know about anybody else, but me as a woman, I enjoy spending money when I'm angry. So, I want to do a look tonight using some of the new stuff I've been watching, or ordered. Watching. I'm exhausted. Hi, Adrian! This little wisp on the side of my head is starting to drive me nuts. It's because I wear my hair up all the time and it breaks. Primer. Yes, retail therapy works. Especially when it makes you feel better when you put it on after too. Because it's so pretty. Hi, Ashley! I hope everybody's having a great night. What's today? Monday? A great Monday night? Today is my Friday, so I'm having a good night. I don't know about anybody else. Okay, primer. Now we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do. Maybe we'll try sculpting again. I like it. It makes it feel finished almost. What else do I want to do? I don't need my highlighter if I'm sculpting. Can we use the blush? Let's do concealer. And cover up some of these lovely, lovely lady lumps. That's what we'll call them. You need the sculpting kit? So, mine are all dirty. Because I let my niece, who's three, play with my bag. And she gets powder all over them. That's the sculpting kit. So it shows you where to put it, and then you order it for your tone of skin. This one is, I believe, light. I think there's light, medium, and dark. I believe that's how it looks. And then it... There, can we get closer? There. And it shows you where to put it on your face. See? Younique is genius. Because I don't know how to do any of this stuff, so they help me. Let's hope everybody's prepared for me to poke myself in the eyeball tonight. Anthony kicked me out of the living room and said, go do a live. Quit sulking on the couch. So, here I am. No, I want to play with my new colors anyway. Hi, Patty. How's the baby? I hope nobody minds country, because that's what this girl listens to. Oh. Oh, I feel normal. There's no big giant red spot on my face now. I don't know why my body just said, yeah, you should just break out right now. I know, I want to come see the baby so bad. But I never stop. I'll have to make some time. Hi, Randy! Hi, Brittany! Okay, so concealer's on. Now I'll do primer. Or no. Foundation. Oh. So a good friend of mine just got this makeup not that long ago. And she messaged me and she said, I'm having a really crappy day, so I put my makeup on to feel pretty and it's helping. And I said, good. Hi, Ran. Did you get my text message? We don't work till 11 tomorrow now. Hi, Chad. Hi, Robin. Hi, Tia. How's everybody's Monday evening? Say hi when you're here. I can't wait. I don't know what color. I'm going to show you guys the colors again. You got to pick which one I'm going to use for my eyes. A buddy messaged me tonight and told me I need to make myself a YouTube channel. It was a Monday. Definitely was a Monday. Wish it felt more like my Friday than it did a Monday. Even though it was my Friday, it sure felt like a Monday. The pimple is driving me nuts today. I think it's all on. I don't know why I do this, but I always just rub my face after, even if I use my brush. I just... I'm so scared I missed a spot. I still see that little bugger. It's not that little. If anybody's been watching, I keep picking it, so it just keeps getting bigger. Stop picking it. Hi, Nathan! Okay, now what? Eye primer! Let's put the eye primer on so this color pops. So the eye primer. Let me see it. You put it on your eyelids. And it holds the color where it's supposed to, or the shadow where it's supposed to be. And it makes the color pop more. Get it all over. Look at this. And we'll just let that dry a minute. I think I'm going to order the BB cream and the mineral, and the mineral concealer tonight. And then you just put the baby cream. You put the baby cream on your face, the BB cream on your face, and it's a tinted moisturizer, which I definitely need now that it's getting to be winter. My face gets a little dry. I don't want to listen to advertisements. I want to listen to my music. Mm-hmm. Can you guys dry for a minute? Oh, I guess we can sculpt while we're doing this. I don't know if you're supposed to do this after or before you finish your makeup or what. I always put too much on. Okay. So we're gonna go here and here. And again, if anybody hasn't watched the videos, this is supposed to make you look like this. Oh, you ordered it last week? That's awesome. Let me know how you like it. I'm ordering mine tonight. Okay, so, and then you can go down your nose a little bit. Makes it look a little bit thinner, I guess. And then, alright, hair. And our lip. Oh, it gives it that. Maybe that's to make your lip look bigger? That was a bad idea. I should not have put that under there. But okay, we'll continue on this. It looks like it gives you a shadow, right? So that's... So your face looks thinner, I'm assuming. And then on the forehead. Which again, we know I need it on the forehead. Try to make this puppy look smaller. Cut off my forehead. And we're gonna go in here with the next one. So we're now using the second one right here. Not this down the center. And go up here on the eyebrow. And here on the eyebrow. Mm-hmm. And here. A little bit lost. And here. And under your brow here. And here. Under the brow. And on top of the lip. On your chin. Yeah. I think that was it. Yeah, that was it. Now do the last one. And it goes on the inside of the eyebrow. I'm sure you could use a brush for this if you feel more confident in it. Just using a brush. I just use my finger. Here. Yeah, it's like a pressed cream. This one, the middle one, feels more like a powder. My light is horrible. The middle one feels more like a powder, but this one and this one feel more like a cream. Like the cream to powder. Like, do you have this one? The Alamode Blue Luminizer? That's what they feel like. And then on this side, a little bit here. Then on the inside of your eye. This light is brutal. There. That looks a little bit. Is that better? And then a little bit on the inside of the eye here. Probably makes them look open more. And that's it for the sculpting. And then, let's do shadow! I'm gonna do shadow. So, which color? This one is one, two, three, four. Hi, baby. Okay, so which one? One, two, three, or four? This is one, this is four. Tell me which one you think. Can you see them better? Like that. Tell me which color. Number three? Is that purple? Okay, that one is Regulus. I can't pronounce them. One, two, three, and four? Three? Three. Okay, three. Three, we'll do three. I can't even do my whole eye. Let's do my whole eye. Ooh, this is purple. Dude, it's a little dark. We will figure it out. Full purple here. I put too much on the inside of my eye here, but we'll fix that after. Then use the black for a smoky eye. The shrewd one? This is a beautiful color. You can order these individually too. Like if you just like one specific color, you can order just one specific color in the pressed shadow. And I like the shadows that you get to pick your own colors because then you're not going to end up with something you're never ever going to wear. Oh yeah. So let's try and fix that eye. And this is what happens when you put the eye primer on. Your shadow does not want to come off. Which is a good thing. Especially for a night out. I might have to touch it back up. Something else here. There. That's a little bit better. I like that. Now, where do we want to put the black? On the bottom, Patty? Or should I do it on the, like, just a sweep in it? I think I want to use a smaller brush for that. Let's do the black just in the center. Nice little sweep. We'll use this shrewd. It's like a really, really dark purple. I'm just going to come in. On the bottom? I was gonna do a V. Then blend it into the color. Okay. It's almost like a silvery. Can you see it? I keep forgetting these are buildable, so the more I go over top of it, the darker it's getting. Where's my blender? Oh, it's right in front of me. Okay, I can blend this out. I'll blend it into the V part. I'm not paying attention. I don't know what I'm doing, remember? Okay, so we'll just go, we'll go more into the corner here then. And then we'll blend it out a bit. Wrong hand. Okay, now let's blend it. How's that? My color's changing here. Oh yeah, I need to put a little bit more on this one, eh? I don't know, I can't tell. Why'd your phone die? Like that? Just in case you want me. Now, should we do eyeliner tonight on top too, or no? How's that? Can you see it? I'm trying to block this light here. That's pretty cool. Okay, now let's do something. I don't know if I want to do the eyeliner on top or not. I think not. Let's go with not, because it's such a pretty color. Do it? Yeah? Okay, fine. Okay, let's try it. Look at how thin we can make this. This is awesome. I couldn't do eyeliner before either, but I'm learning. I'm learning. Andrea, how was your four-wheeler trip this weekend? Went a little bit thicker on that one. Oops. That's okay. Ooh, you rolled a razor. That sounds like fun. How's that for the eyeliner?
be too soon.
I like it. I'm never doing Harley Quinn. Ever. Ever, ever, ever. Never, ever. There was snow? Oh, I'm kind of jealous right now. We just had frost this morning. But I had to use my ice scraper on my window, so I was kind of excited. This is just epic. Yay, it's coming. I like the snow. We can wait till after Halloween. But then it needs to snow, okay? I'm sorry, everyone. Deal with it. I want my snow machine out. Look at these damn lashes. Look at that. Can you see them? Like, look at how long they are now. It's crazy. So what's everybody think about YouTube channel? I got lost there for a second to what I was trying to say. My hair is dyed burgundy, okay? I am a natural blonde. I apologize for that. It's my parents' fault. Thank you, Mom. Ow! Is anybody having a hard time figuring out what to get their kids for Christmas? I don't know if there's any rules. I don't think so, because Amanda has YouTube videos on there. Amanda's got YouTube videos. That's where most of her and Sonya's videos, like their learning videos and introduction to Younique, they're on YouTube. So one of my girls that joined my team, Shannon, went to a vending event this weekend and set up a big table with all kinds of pictures and a poster board and her kit and the lippies and stuff she already had at the water tower. And by the sound of it, she had so much fun. And completely out of her comfort zone. And I'm so proud of her. I'm not sure what I'm doing, but my eyelashes are sticking together right now. There we go. This is just epic. And you can give them a quick coat, but I like going over them a couple times. So it fills them in a little bit more. Thank you, Christine. I just got it today. One bonus to my day, I got home and had a Younique box. It ships right to your door. Running out to the pharmacy to get makeup because you ran out of something. It just comes right to your door. Okay, now what? Maybe I should do my eyebrows. So it always seems to look like it finishes it off. And I use my Addiction palette number 4. And I use a mixture of these two colors, which is Arrogant and Brave, to do my... I got my quad four shadows. That's what I got today, this. And it comes, when you order eyeshadow, it comes with this nifty little eye primer. So you can try out the eye primer before you buy it. And then I got, where did I put it? Oh, this. Spellbound liquid lipstick. And it's purple. The one I had it on earlier is very dark, and I liked it very, very much. Okay, so let's attempt these brows. Try and finish off the look here. This eyebrow doesn't have an arch in it, and it is kind of lazy since I got it pierced. So I know, free shipping on lip products right now too. If you order a Hottie or a liquid lipstick or just a lip gloss or a lip liner, I'm pretty sure it's anything that's lipstick, you get free shipping on it. I'm hoping my music's not too loud, guys. It is, tell me. How's that? Ooh, that one's dark. What the heck did I do? I think I went in with too much. My spoolie's my best friend. And your other eyebrow doesn't have to look the same because they're sisters, not twins. So I'm told. So I tried a leopard look the other day. It was fun. I kind of got carried away with it. It was only supposed to be like a little bit down the side of my face, and I kind of went overboard and did my whole face. I like drawing leopard spots though, so it was fun. So basically all I'm doing is taking my eyeshadow and filling in the empty spots in my eyebrows. So I'm just basically coloring the hair that's really light and coloring the skin underneath. That's it. I'm not doing anything special. I'm not drawing them in. I'm not anything like that. I'm not getting too fancy here. Most of these are my natural beastly eyebrows. I've been growing them out for years now, trying to get them shaped right to the way I want them. It's a little dark, but we'll rock it. Now I want to use my purple. I want to use my purple lipstick. So we're going in with that now. Goes in there. And I always like taking my hair up. I don't know why. After I finish my makeup. I don't know if anybody else is like, I always do my hair last. do my makeup and then I do my hair. See, this is not natural. That's not natural. My natural hair is like right here. You can barely see it. It's very blonde. Very, very blonde. Okay, so now we're going in with Spellbound. And it is a purple. It is definitely purple. Look at that. And every time I do an order, I do a bulk order so that all my local girls who order from me can save on the shipping. So I put all the orders together. These are my lips without lip plumber, just to say, just so everybody knows. Yes, it is very hurtful. My hand's shaking. So I keep getting it all over my face here. Oops. How do I make it shine? My lipstick? With the hottie. Oh, I keep drawing on my face. Okay, you want me to make it shine, Randy? Here's my hottie. Maybe some blush on top of everything. I'm just having fun and it wants to get off. Ooh, I really like this. I wore lots of dark and black when I was younger. Well, I guess that's it for tonight. But I am putting the bulk order in now when I get off here. So if anybody wants to add to it, let me know ASAP. Because I'm putting the order in. Because I want the BB cream and the mineral concealer. And I'm ordering the detox mask. So, that's my look for tonight. I love this lipstick. This is killer. I will take an after picture so you can see me since my lighting again is so bad. I don't know what's going on. It looks much nicer when I do it in the daytime. It's nicer in here. Let me see. How's that? No, that's not even better. Is that better? That's still bright. Maybe I need a softer light bulb. So how's that? Did I do it? Hashtag replay if you're just tuning in. Oh, look. My nail polish matches my lipstick. This is blah. Iced wine, I think, is my nail polish. It's a really, really deep purple, too. So I will take an after picture, and I hope everyone enjoys their Monday night. And if you want anything in the bulk order, PM me now. Night, guys.